And you go out and you do an emergency response, you know, after a fire, hurricane, flood event, network connectivity. That's job number one. We got to get in, we got to figure out what resources we need, and we got to have the ability to communicate.
Application requirements for public safety and first responders has grown substantially. Real-time video requires a lot of bandwidth and uptime availability. First responders are looking for reliability and redundancy in every deployment they have. You may have a single connection out, that may not be enough. If your LTE doesn't work and that's your only line out, you've got a problem making a decision in the field. By having multiple connections together, it translates to more uptime availability and multiple paths out.
Dejero provides a multi-carrier, multi-technology solution for public safety. It's ideal for mission-critical situations. It's meant for reliability in the field.
Dejero can support multiple LTE connections and satellite as well, and it can also combine those together.
No matter what you want to pass, data, video, voice, Dejero smart blending technology is able to handle and blend all types of communications like LTE or fiber.
So if we lose one of the underlying connections, we don't fail over, we always stay connected. Our UAS solutions are basically one push of a button. Once it's set up, it's always there. They can be controlled remotely and managed through our Dejero control platform.
Emergency management professionals, when they deploy in the field, their primary responsibility is public safety. They don't need to worry about multiple connections or being an IT expert or being a satellite communications professional. By using these technologies, they just have the connection when they want it and it's fully reliable. All of these solutions combined allow public safety and first responders to make life-saving decisions in the field.